Welcome back to Lenfi, the home of secure and permissionless lending on the Cardano blockchain. In today's episode, we delve into one of the protocol's core features that sets it aside from other lending platforms on Cardano. With the introduction of permissionless pool creation and pool manager NFTs, Lenfi is the only lending protocol on Cardano that enables any user to become a lending pool owner. As a pool manager, the benefits for pool ownership include a healthy low-risk revenue stream from pool interest and fees, pooled ADA delegation rights for a fairer SPO distribution, increased ADA staking power, and the ability to transfer pool ownership on the open market. This innovative feature presents an entirely new incentive for participation in decentralized lending on Cardano, from enhanced security, further decentralization, more competitive and accessible lending, to the emergence of pool markets, where lending pools become a commodity. Lenfi's permissionless pool creation model has all the ingredients to become a positively disruptive force in Cardano DeFi and beyond. So let's dive into the details surrounding this concept to understand its impact on decentralized lending. This is Lenfi and the power of decentralized lending pool managers. Now, it's no secret that decentralized lending plays a significant role in the growth and success of all major DeFi ecosystems. Although DeFi lending is still in its infancy, it's already endured a couple of crypto cycles. With this in mind, it's safe to say that pooled lending protocols have long become a standard in decentralized finance, as they provide a frictionless solution to the unlocking of and access to fast, efficient liquidity. This fuels a whole host of use cases where participants can leverage the value of their crypto assets to fund and execute their DeFi strategies without the need to sell, but with the intention to profit and grow their portfolios. If we are to learn anything from the blockchain and DeFi ecosystems that came before, is that the growth and adoption of lending protocols will be one of the main contributing factors of a booming Cardano DeFi scene. While most crypto users are familiar with popular protocol designs like Aave and Maker, Lenfi V2 is discovering an entirely new niche with its pool managers. This new pool ownership infrastructure is more resilient, decentralized, and aligned with Cardano's features. So let's dive into the details and understand Lenfi's pool ownership model. Rather than only having singular protocol-owned lending pools, Lenfi's permissionless pool creation feature enables anyone from DAOs, SPOs, real-world businesses, or individual users to create, manage, and destroy their own lending pools. After completing a simple setup process through the Lenfi UI and providing the initial pool liquidity, the pool creator is awarded a pool manager NFT. This NFT grants the pool owner exclusive rights to manage certificates related to the pool stake address. Therefore, the pool manager can delegate any ADA deposited to the pool as either the supply or collateral token to the Cardano stake pool of their choice. This enables pool suppliers or lenders to earn their ADA staking rewards in addition to the interest and fees collected from borrowers, making the pool APY even more attractive. Once a pool is created, it is immediately open to facilitate and grow lending and borrowing activity. Users on the Lenfi platform can begin to supply liquidity or borrow from the newly created pool. Similar to the Cardano blockchain SPO approach, permissionless pool creation makes Lenfi more and more decentralized over time. As more individual pools are created, protocol liquidity is spread across multiple pools. The pool manager's delegation rights also encourage a fairer distribution of ADA to SPOs. Rather than having the total protocol held ADA delegated to just one SPO, each pool can be delegated to the SPO of the pool owner's choice. Permissionless pool creation also means a pool manager has the freedom to select the supply and collateral token pair. More pools with the same lending asset pairs results in a more competitive lending market as users switch between the most attractive pool rates. The introduction of permissionless pool creation fosters an open pool market and reaffirms Lenfi's core vision of following the decentralization mantra. The very design of having individual pools owned by the community will produce an organic competition in which every pool manager will be genuinely motivated to manage their controlled funds properly. In turn, pools with better management will produce higher yields, higher utilization rates, and more ADA delegated to the stake pool of choice. While singular protocol-owned pools could stagnate, individual pool owners on Lenfi are incentivized to manage the efficiency and growth of their pools, leading to a more competitive lending market for all participants. For the Lenfi protocol, this is one of the most powerful growth-driving features. Rather than only the protocol itself marketing the Lenfi lending platform and protocol-owned pools, permissionless pool creation will lead to individual pool managers taking ownership to self-market and grow their pool activity. Subsequently, the increase in user activity will translate into more protocol fees collected, further strengthening the Lenfi treasury and its position in the Cardano DeFi ecosystem. So in effect, permissionless pool creation ignites an organic protocol growth mechanism. So that's the pool ownership model and open pool market, but how can pool ownership benefit SPOs, DAOs, or individual users, and who exactly fits the profile to become a lending pool manager? Any single entity with access to capital and or the means to drive user participation would be incentivized to open lending pools on Lenfi. The first and most obvious participants would be Cardano stake pool operators. SPOs can grow a lending pool quickly by using their own SPO ADA stake as the initial pool liquidity and through encouraging their delegates to deploy their staked ADA in the SPO-owned lending pool instead for higher yields. With the lending pool ADA being delegated to their stake pool, this will enable their delegates to still earn staking rewards in addition to pool revenue from the lending and borrowing activity, on average earning upwards of 7 to 10% APY. The larger an SPO's lending pool grows, the more ADA they control, and this translates into a higher ADA delegation to their stake pool. SPOs utilizing Lenfi's pool creation feature can increase their operation revenue streams and offer higher rewards to delegates, encouraging a positive relationship between both their stake pool and lending pool. With the 22 billion ADA currently staked to SPOs, the scoping growth for Lenfi's lending pools to tap into the ADA staking market should not be underestimated. Similar to SPOs, project DAOs can also leverage the Lenfi pool creation feature to create new revenue streams and grow their treasuries. By allocating treasury funds to open and fund a new lending pool, DAOs can make better use of idle capital, generating low-risk yield for their projects and community. Since V2 launched, a number of Cardano projects have already taken advantage of this and set up their own lending pools on the platform, which remains to be an emerging use case. But it's not only SPOs or DAOs. Permissionless pool creation enables anyone, be it individuals or real-world businesses, to deploy capital and become pool managers, to create, market and grow secure revenue streams in DeFi using the Lenfi lending protocol. A successful lending pool also opens the path for pool managers to become SPOs themselves and set up new Cardano stake pools using the lending pool's controlled ADA delegation rights. As the pool market matures, I'm sure we'll find many more examples of different kinds of participants taking advantage of the permissionless pool creation feature. When it comes to accessibility, the power of pool management extends beyond pool interaction from within the Lenfi UI. Pool owners with the dev capabilities are able to integrate lending pools into their own UI. This means access to the pool can be made available on their own site as well as at lenfi.io. This process will be made even easier upon the release of the Lenfi SDK, a Catalyst-funded software development kit that will make the integration of Lenfi pools and access to protocol features even easier to implement. This means that in time, pool owners will be able to integrate their lending pools into their own sites, providing direct access to the lending facility to their user base. As pool integration becomes more commonplace, spreading throughout the Cardano ecosystem, lending and borrowing at Lenfi will become even more accessible, increasing the overall activity on the protocol. Pool owners that have the freedom to market their lending facility, providing more widespread access to their lending pools, will potentially benefit from increased pool interaction, making the pool healthier and more profitable. Some of the most obvious use cases for pool integration would be DEXs, aggregators, and other DeFi platforms. Offering direct access to lending alongside their own DeFi solution will make the user experience even more streamlined, creating a frictionless journey to execute strategies and benefit from DeFi products. Permissionless pool creation also introduces pool ownership as a commodity and is defined by Lenfi's pool manager NFT. The concept of using an NFT as a key to a pool isn't new. Lenfi's V1 peer-to-peer protocol first introduced the NFT bonds representing a loan position. Similarly, the pool manager NFT on Lenfi V2 enables the transfer of ownership of the lending pool itself. This game-changing feature will give SPOs, DAOs, DeFi protocols, and individual users the chance to bid for or sell successful lending pools. This further increases the importance of managing a healthy lending pool to increase its market value. The Pool Manager NFT gives birth to the emergence of an entirely new marketplace in the form of pool markets, whereby in addition to the pool revenue streams and ADA delegation power, pool ownership rights can be transferred in one simple transaction. By selling the Pool Manager NFT in a trustless manner at an agreed value on the open market, pool ownership and benefits will be instantly transferred to the new owner. As we've seen with examples like the World Mobile Earth Node NFTs, Lenfi's Pool Manager NFTs that grant access to sizable, secure revenue streams and large ADA delegation power in the form of efficient, well-managed lending pools have great value potential in the utility they enable. Ultimately, for any decentralized protocol, attracting large-scale liquidity and user participation will be determined by a number of factors. One of the most important is confidence in protocol security. The idea of taking on a sharded concept of building a lending protocol on Cardano is deliberate and makes Lenfi V2 significantly more decentralized and therefore secure. The very design of having individual pools owned by the community eliminates the protocol as a target of attacks by removing a single point of failure. This brings in a new level of decentralization and resilience through conscious fragmentalization. The Pool Manager NFT enhances security further as it can't be replicated. Its unique state credentials are embedded in the NFT and holds the key for all pool management actions for the respective pool, another layer of security that traditional lending pools do not have. The Lenfi team's commitment to protocol security, however, stretches far beyond its innovative design choices. Lenfi V1 is a testament to this. Formerly A8 of Finance, the V1 peer-to-peer application has been running flawlessly on mainnet since September 2022, proving that its open-source audited code is extremely secure, remaining uncompromised to this present day. The team took a similar approach to the deployment of Lenfi V2, only increasing the focus and commitment to security even further. Before the successful V2 launch, Lenfi conducted two external security audits, first with Anastasia Labs and then with TX Pipe, the founders of Aiken, a conscious decision considering this is the code that Lenfi smart contracts are written in. Lenfi's V2 open source smart contracts, along with the security audits, have been linked in the description for reference. Being open source, the Lenfi code can be verified by anyone, including developers across the Cardano community. This kind of transparency enables Lenfi to continuously improve and demonstrates the confidence and quality of the code. The V2 testnet operated without issue for 7 months, and mainnet launch coincided with an open bug bounty program which remains in place today. The combination of decentralized pool creation, a proven track record in lending protocol development, and vigorously audited open source code demonstrates how security is at the heart of Lenfi's protocol design, making it an extremely safe platform for its users. With the introduction of sharded lending pools and pool managers, Lenfi unleashes a more sophisticated and flexible DeFi lending solution. It's secure, permissionless, and truly decentralized pooled lending on the Cardano blockchain. If you're an SPO, Cardano project, DAO, real-world business considering a secure DeFi revenue stream, or curious individual with the drive to manage and grow your own lending pool, there has never been a better time to get involved. With the V2 pool creation release just over a month old, and the market only now becoming more familiar with the concept, this is a great opportunity to get ahead of the competition, establish your lending pool, and become part of this open financial system of the future. To learn more about pool creation, check out our detailed tutorial linked in the video description. Until next time, be sure to join us, the Lenfi community, as we embark on this journey to define a new standard of decentralized lending.